I think it's Ruben La Luna.
How about that weird old Jared Moon?
If you ask me, it's that color-clashing Auntie Mahina.
All very educated guesses, but all incorrect. Did anybody happen to notice what a rad surfer the Weeki Tiki is? Ask yourselves one question. Who's the best surfer around these parts?
Okay!